Hi, you're watching the UseWise channel. I'm Adriana Baranek, and here with me is our CTO, Mladen Baranek.
Hi.
So we are still working from home, not because we really have to, but because we are liking it so much. So we got comment from some of our friends because our living room is now serving as both the boardroom, the coffee shop, the place where we socialize with people, and the place where we work with others. We got a comment that this looks like a theater, and when we were young, there was a very popular TV show, Theater at Home. So I hope that we are not giving too much of a wipe of having a home theater here. And also, our cups are different than the ones that we use when we are filming from the office. This cup is from Starbucks, Germany, and Bonn. And at our office, we're using the Google certified cups. So except for these little adjustments that we made while filming at home, we still are following cloud. We are still working very hard. And today we got very interesting news from Google recently, and we will discuss it today. So Google enabled for G Suite users to manage their Windows 10 machines with G Suite. And I would like Mladen to give us more information, because sincerely, I also did not have time to go into in depth on that topic. And I'm very excited to hear what Mladen has to say about that.
Yeah, so it's actually great news for G Suite users. So Google has a utility, Google credentials provider for Windows, that you can install on your Windows 10 machines. So if you have a Windows 10 Professional, Business Enterprise Editions, you'll be able to log in into your Windows 10 machines with G Suite credentials. So it is possible to do it with all G Suite editions. So basic business and enterprise allows you to have a G Suite login into your Windows 10 machine. But what is also possible with the G Suite Enterprise is that you manage your Windows 10 as a mobile device. So like you have iOS, Android devices, Chrome devices, Chromebooks and Chromeboxes. Now you also have desktop devices, and for now you can manage Windows 10. So basically you can allow local users to become administrators or disable that feature on Windows 10. You can also control updating policy for Windows 10 machines. And there is this Open Mobile Alliance specification that allows you to specify a lot of configuration settings for Windows 10 machines. Like you can actually adjust a background image for the desktop, set a VPN or Wi-Fi settings, and all the other stuff you would usually do with group policies or on-prem Active Directory. So it's a great news for SMBs. It means basically if you are running a small shop with 20, 30, 50 PCs, Windows 10 PCs, it makes sense actually to use a G Suite as a single sign-on, where you can actually have your users using G Suite accounts to log into Windows 10 machines. And if you invest in G Suite Enterprise, then you'll be able even to manage Windows 10 machines as well as all the other mobile devices. So we are getting into intricacies, testing all those features in different setups, and please feel comfortable to contact us if you need help setting it up, or you would like to discuss what the real benefits of using Google credentials provider for Windows and GSuite Enterprise for management of Windows 10 devices.
Yeah, we are really entering a new world with all of those services that are now available in public cloud, and this is one of the examples where there are really big advancements made and making it easy for companies to be more productive, more efficient, and to change the way that your employees work. That is it. As Madden said, if you have any questions, if you want our help in setting this up, if you would like to know more, please just contact us and we would be very happy to help. And please stay safe, and we will see you very soon. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.